Hey yo, what up? Welcome to State of Mind's Purples
and kenzingtonchap collaboration compilation.
And this is what we like to do, and what just a little something we're about.
You know, people ask, "What are you about?" We're about getting blunted.
And that's what it is.
And if you want, we have a tutorial on how to roll blunts. You know. Related videos, just check it.
This is how to smoke them.
Yeah. And yo, Black, it's time.
Word
is timing. It's time, man.
Alright, begin.
Yeah, straight out the fucking dungeons of rap, where fake niggas don't make it back. I don't know how to start this. Rappers are monkey flipping with the funky rhythm I be kicking. Musician, inflicting composition of pain. I'm like Scarface sniffing cocaine, holding an M16. See with the pen, I'm extreme. Now, bullet holes left in my peacoes. I'm suited up with street clothes. Hand me a 9 and out, defeat foes. Y'all know my steelo, with or without the airplay. I keep some E and J, sitting bent up in the stairway. Or either on the corner, betting grants with the CeeLo champs. Laughing at bass heads, trying to sell some broken amps. G-Packs get off quick forever. My niggas talk shit, reminiscing about the last time the task force flipped. Niggas be running through the block shooting. Time to start the revolution, catch a body head for Houston. Once they caught us off guard, the Mac-10 was in the grass. And I ran like a cheetah with thoughts of an assassin. Picked the Mac up, told brothers back up, the Mac spit. Lead was hitting niggas, one ran, I made a backflip. Heard a few chicks scream, my arms shook, couldn't look. Gave another squeeze, heard it click, yo my shit is stuck. Tried to cock it, it wouldn't shoot, now I'm in danger. Finally pulled it back and saw three bullets caught up in the chamber. So now I'm jetting to the building lobby, and it was full of...
Oh yeah, that's the rule. Don't open a beer unless you're not gonna finish it. It's mad.
Triggers bringing fame to their name and claim some corners. Crews without guns upon us in broad daylight. Stick up kids, they run up on us. 4-5s and gauges, max and facts. Same niggas that catch you back to back, snatching your cracks in black. Yo, was a snitch on the block, getting niggas knocked. So hold your stash till the coke price drop. I know this crackhead who says she gotta smoke nice rock. And if it's good, you bring your customers and measuring plots. But yo, you gotta slide on a vacation. Inside information keeps large niggas erasing and they wives pacing. It drops deep as it does in my breath. I never sleep, cause sleep is the cousin of death. Beyond the walls of intelligence, life is defined. I think of crime when I'm in a New York state of mind. State of mind.
Your state of mind. Your state of mind. Your state of mind.
That was blunt number one, Slade. But this is part one of two series. This is for educational purposes only, though, not for distribution. Take care. Love.
We are on number two.
Welcome back. This is blunt number two in the two-part series.
Yeah, number two. Yeah, you heard number two.
Featuring Kensington Chap in the Rasta-colored striped shirt. And State of Mind is Purple, the black shirt, holding the blunt. What you want to do is you want to...
Inhale.
Slowly inhale so you don't... Rape the blood.
Don't call beat it. That's your pussy.
Yo, you know what we need to do, man? We need to get a gold CD. You know what I'm saying? And get a collection of all the music and everything we ever done.
Bringing back sweet memories. Bringing back sweet memories.
Living in Flatbush and going to house parties. Red lights, bumping life is what you make it then, sorry. In my lifetime, ain't too many things better than watching the first son put his sentences together. Though it kinda make me think of way back when I was the portrait of the artist as a young man. all them teenage dreams of rapping, writing rhymes and napkins. Yeah. It's really visualization making this here actually happen. It's like something coming through me that truly just consumed me. Speaking through the voice of the spirit speaking to me. I think back in the day, I absorbed everything like a sponge. Took a plunge into my past to share with my son. Like thoughts out the back of your mind, going back in some time, like when you used to cut and had to go to the back of the line. Look back and you find tracks to make you relax and recline. Now cats rap about packing a nine when they lacking divine inspiration. Running out of topics of conversation while I drop it in the pocket, cause rock is my occupation. I do it remarkably, spark up belief, and possibly you can follow me, tap into your chi. Utilize your spiritual faculty accurately. Use your memory to help you see clearly, then get back to me. Actually, nothing's new under the sun, so when life be stressing me, my remedy is like the faces that are woven in the fabric of my consciousness. From cities where making 21's a big accomplishment, like when my people understood their prominence and my past life visions up the continent. Like the first time I saw KRS Live rocking it, I heard resurrection by common sense. Word. Dominant in my psyche, I chose my direction like Spike Lee to speak my life through mics, and I never take it lightly. It might be something you did to bring you down when you up high. Yo, that karma is a bitch, you steady asking God why. Like when my parents first split up, yo, I was illin'. Seemed like some years they was together for the sake of the children, and I loved them for that. I don't know if they saw that, so I'ma say it and convey it when the world play it. I'ma say it and convey it when the world play it. I'ma say it and convey it when the world.
Once again, have a great
good night, motherfucker.